What is up, guys? We are back here with Metro Last Light. I think this is the Redux version. I guess I could have said that in my first video. But anyways, guys, I'm ready to get this going, so let's hop into it.
I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job roaming refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard.
Is there any notepads over here? Nope.
Come on, climb aboard.
All right. Relax, buddy.
All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Hey, why is he telling me to exit? Oh, I can actually search stuff. Oh, wrong button. Just kidding. That's a good song though. Classic. Let me go let me get this filter real quick. Oh, you can go in here. Okay. Oh, hello. I don't know why I'm going in here, guys. I doubt you have to go in here. Let's just look around. Yeah, I feel like we came in here with the one guy. Maybe not though. I Okay, I guess you can't, I'm not sure if I had to go in here. As you can see, I didn't, but it doesn't hurt to look, you know. I got a bunch of ammo. That was all that was in here. What the heck? Yo, that actually scared the crap out of me, man. Like, no cap, man. Alright, we gotta go. Oh, these things are everywhere. Gotta keep shining my light on them. Open this door up. Let me look in here real quick. Wait, is that a different shotgun? Should I take this one? Oh, it's that one I used in the very first game. I kind of like this one, honestly. You guys are gonna regret this now. Alright, so I need to pull out the, not that. Charge my flashlight up. I think I had to go in here though, just to power up that blast door. You can't close the door. No, of course not. It gives power to this thing. That's what I'm thinking. I probably had to do that anyways. Alright. On the road again. Uh-oh. I don't know if I'm gonna stop anymore. Try this again, guys. Calm down there, buddy. Easy. I'm ready for you guys now. Let's go. Who else wants this? You don't want the smoke, man. No, not aiming. Oh crap. Lost my fucking stuff, man. Oh, come on. Alright. I think I'm gonna switch tracks. Is this it? No? So where do you switch tracks? That's gotta be what we have to do. Don't tell me it's all the way up back here, man. That doesn't make sense. guys, I think this is where we have to be. Which is saved, so usually that means you're in the right direction. This way. I didn't see a way to change tracks. Am I tripping? Yeah, it's letting me go right here. Just shoot it. That always solves the problem. Why is there a door up there and out there? Can you get up there? Okay, that's what I thought. Wait, what's this red light? Alright guys, I'm kind of confused right now. So it's gonna keep making me go that way. Oh. You did shoot it. Alright. Well, wasted a lot of time doing all that, but okay. Jesus.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
That one, okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take this one back. Yeah, what the? Am I tripping? Yes, I am. Wait. Are they still drivable or what? No way the thing's still drivable. Just about to find out, aren't we? It is. It is drivable. Here we go, boys. I didn't think it was gonna be drivable after that. Okay.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot! We are civilians! There are women and children here! Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud, and now there's nothing.
And what if they won?
Oh, it's a pig. What's up, man?
Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have, or it could be worse.
How?
Many more with them? Yasha. If ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women?
These are great boys.
My son, you're our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You're an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here, and now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was
all right, so, what are you doing? Guys. Alright, well, I'm leaving them, so. See you later. What do you gotta say now, sir? Is there more of them? Alright, so what do I do with her? Do I just leave her there, or...? Okay, I think... Alright, let's go. Okay, so we have to go kill all these guys for the people. I think that's the plan here.
Everyone's still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
Nice.
You follow them. Be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
All right, bet. Thanks. Let's move on ahead.
Thank you again.
See you later, buddy.
I'll just rest you for now. Hey, how did I just miss that shot?
Attention! We got company!
Mother. You like that one. Oh, you son of a... Oh my god, bro.
Keep me warm!
Wait, what? Let's go finish these guys off. Boys.
To guard duty. The boss said if we let just one snitch slip by, he's gonna have our asses.
Let's go.
Well, I see people down there. Go, buttheads.
Casualty!
Okay, so they're free. Wait, what? Where'd they go, though? Alright. Now we have to go down that way. Alright guys, so this might be a long video. I'm not too sure yet. I'm pretty sure it is though. Alright, so we're gonna shoot that thing. You know, I actually thought these were a guy, like there was a guy over here welding. But as you can see, I was wrong. Okay. Let's try to go in here. Oh, you know, okay. Do I do. No? What if I throw it right there? Okay. So how do I get in there? Dang, somebody's right there. Okay. Let's look around, I guess. Oh, I wonder if, it's for the shot. I'm gonna try something real quick. Can't I like drive this thing? Guess not. There's gotta be a way. Right, those are empty, aren't they? Yeah. The burn barrels. What's my compass say? Yeah, my compass says go in there. So how would we go in there though? Alright, we're gonna back this up. Thank you. Let me try something, guys. This thing broke. I think it finally broke down. Okay, I'm really lost right now. Oh. What is that supposed to do? Okay, so we just send these guys off, right? Gotta take it forever. God, boys, who was not made that?
Okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
Who's this guy?
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
Alright guys, well that's it for this video. It's going to be a long one, I'm pretty sure. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in my next video. I love you guys, bye.